am Thomas Poon, a Malaysia homegrown Fujifilm X photographer. Despite the colorful world, black and white photography has its own charisma. Sungai Lima, an undiscovered, pristine and panoramic fishing village that produces the largest supply of dry stream in Malaysia, is now open up to the eyes of the world. Besides the crops, the simplicity and originality of the people and lifestyle on this island serve as an exceptional attraction that is worth for us to pay a visit. Hence, I have decided to bring the new Fujifilm X-T4 to photograph the dry stream industry here as my new piece of documentary. It is important not to disturb my subject when photographing them, in order to capture the most natural expression and the true moment. The X-T4 newly redesigned mechanical shutter is noticeably quieter, which perfectly suits this photography style. We, as the documentary photographer, can now walk into their life without anyone realizing, regardless of how many times the shutter is clicked. The multiple angle LCD backscreen is a plus point to the X-T4, which allows me to shoot in many positions that are difficult to be reached. In-body image stabilizer helps me to capture sharper pictures when I need to hold the camera away from my body. Especially during low light situations, it compensates up to 6.5 stops, which reduces the impact of shaking. Documentary photography always gives me a truly fascinating sensation in the way I see the world. That's exactly the reason I am devoted to it. I'm going to just pick up my camera to continue my journey to new places and to discover new story in everything and everyone that I meet. This is my journey in photography, and it will never end.